Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this episode, we're going to look at how you can show all the folders and labels in your Gmail inbox. Let's get straight into it. This next quick tip is something which is a personal annoyance of mine, and it might bother you too.
Looking on the left of the inbox, you'll see that the full list of folders is cut off and only partially shown because the Google Meet and the Hangout options are displayed here. To remove these options and show the full list of folders in this left-hand navigation, it's a very simple fix. Again, we'll start with the gear icon to take us into settings. And this time we'll need to dive a little bit further into settings. So we will click on See All Settings. The area of the advanced settings that we're most interested in is Chat and Meet. So if we click into that, we see there's only two options in here. Again, for Chat and Meet. And those options are just to turn those options on or off. So let's choose off in both cases. And as always, we must remember to click the Save Changes button when we're in the advanced settings. Let's do that. And our inbox will reload, and you will see that our full list of folders is now shown. Please do mix and match these customizations I've shared and find the right display setting that works best for you.
If you find this Woggle guide useful, please do like or subscribe below so that other users can find it too.